everyone. I'm Lauren. I work in La Colpa, which is in Cajamarca in Peru. This is a farm, as you can see. Interesting things about this farm is that part of the tradition is that there's about 20 cows that actually know their name, and every day they line them up, call them by name, and they walk directly into their correct stalls based on their names being called.
Oh, look at you.
Yes.
Hello. What's your name?
Prisionera.
Prisionera?
Hi.
See? Hey guys. Virginia. So up until the 1970s, slavery was still being done here.
This all used to be a private farm up until that point. Everything changed around 1970.
Where are we?
We're still in Cajamarca.